I'm gonna show you how to create a bash script to activate the Windows 10. Step by step, I will guide you. And look, this method is very safe and secure, and this video for the educational purpose. Now, first we need to check the window edition and the activation status. Simply click on the Start tab, then click on the Settings app, then scroll down, click on the Update and Security tab. Now you have to click on the Activation tab. As you can see, here is the edition Windows 10 Pro, and the activation status is window is not activated. Now as you can see, my Windows 10 Pro is not activated. Simply close this slide. Let's move on to step number 2. Click on the search bar, then type here Notepad, then click on the Notepad app. Now the txt open, then after this simply type this @echo, put the space, then type here off, press the enter key, then type here title, put the space, then type here windows 10 activation script. Then press the enter key, then type here CLS, then again press the enter key, then type here echo activating Windows 10, echo activating Windows 10, then simply press the enter key, put the colon, then type here install generic KMS. Install generic KMS client key. Now put the bracket. So now my Windows 10 edition is Pro. Type here simply for Windows 10 Pro. Close with the bracket, then press the enter key, then type this slmgr, put this space forward slash, then type here IP key, then again put this space, then type here V key 7GJ iPhone NPSTM HTM, again put the hyphen, then type here C97JM, again put the hyphen, then type here 9MPGT, again put the hyphen, then type here 3V660, then hit the enter key, put the colon again, then type here activate then press the enter key, then type here slmgr, put this space forward slash ATO, then press the enter key, put the colon again, then type here check activation status, check activation status, then press the enter key, then type this slmgr, put the space forward slash xpr, then press the enter key, then type here pause, now you have to make sure your script should be correct. And this is the bash script. You have to write on your notepad. Then simply select this bash script. Then click on the file tab. Then click on the save as. Now type the file name, activate.bat. This is the file name, activate.bat. Save as type, click on the downward arrow, then select the all files. Now make sure check the location where you want to save. So I'm going to save this file on the desktop screen. Now click on the save tab, minimize this notepad. As you can see, now the bash script has been created. Now you have to right click on this tool, then click on the run as administrator, then click on the yes tab. See the product key is installed, click on the OK tab. Now the product activated successfully, click on the OK tab. Now the machine is permanently activated, click on the OK tab. Then simply close this terminal. Now you have to click on the start tab, then click on the settings tab, then scroll down, click on the update and security tab, then click on the activation tab. So now as you can see, now my Windows 10 Pro edition activated with the digital license. So with this simple step and with this bash script, you can easily activate your Windows 10 Pro. I hope you guys like my content. Before I sign out, do not forget to like, comment, share, and follow my channel. Thanks for watching.